What's up, you guys? I'm Jasmine, and this is Mike.
I'm Michael. Back on the channel again. Woo-hoo!
I was introducing you.
Okay, well, like, I'm introducing myself now. You took too long.
Whatever. Anyway, we're going to be reacting to Fifth Harmony cover, Like I'm Gonna Lose You, in the Billboard Women of Music in 2016. And I think, you must not know. I think actually Camila was in here. He doesn't like Camila.
I'm sorry, she just sounds like a Disney Channel character, okay? That's all.
Even though I've always been a harmonizer, I still feel a certain way about her being in the group. But I want the best for her.
They're fine without her. The Dawson PCH is no competition.
Yeah. Yes. Yeah, we know. But let's get into this performance. I'm excited. Are you excited?
I'm very excited. It would be better if Disney Channel Girl wasn't in there. But, I'm just saying, this is a cat and mouse. But, let's do it.
Okay, let's go. all right, let's get into I'm Gonna Lose You. Gotta let them sing. They're singing. Okay. Yes, look at. Yes! Normani. Oh my god. Normani's vocals got really good. Really good. Oh my god. There you go.
Look at Ellie with her leg out like that.
Angelina Jolie! That's Lauren. I love her voice.
Ah! Alright.
Allie,
I was watching her audition video the other day for X Factor.
Didn't make you laugh.
And Tom was like, girl, you don't stop.
come on, strong, come on, strong.
Someone's selling it. I could be the Fifth Harmony.
Somebody can do it.
That was like the last stop of the tour. Cause they had went to DC. didn't go to that one, but they came to Maryland. Because that was the summer reflection. They had the reflection for it, and it was the summer reflection. Oh, and I went. I bought my ticket early. Good, I did, because it sold out. Whatever. But anyway, he's a harmonizer now. Yay, so any Fifth Harmony calls that girl, then he will come with me. Yes. Yay. So, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Give me a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more.
And follow me on Instagram, Magic underscore Mike with 2 E's. I do behind the second E.